Hey guys, Evangelist Rob here of Rob Woods Ministries. I want to prophetically decree and declare to you that you are coming forth as fine, purified gold. Yes, you may be in the refiner's fire at time. Yes, you may be in the kiln where you're the pottery of the Lord and the impurities are coming to the surface. But friends, don't despise the process. Embrace the process. The impurities are coming to the surface now. I want to take you into Malachi chapter 3, verse 2. If you're Italian, we call it the book of Malachi. It's a little joke. We got to have a little humor here on the body of Christ, don't we? Let's have some fun. Praise the Lord. Malachi chapter 3, verse 2. But who can endure the day of his coming, and who can stand when he appears? You know, when he appears, who can stand in his presence on their own two feet and say it was because of my own works that made me stand in your presence? No. It was the grace of God, my friend. It was what Jesus already did on the cross. For he is like a refiner's fire and a fuller's soap. Verse 3, he will sit as a refiner and a purifier of silver. He will purify the sons of Levi and purge them as gold and silver, that they may offer to the Lord an offering in righteousness. Let me suggest this. If you ever prayed the prayer, Jesus, I want to be more like you. Jesus, I want to act and react the way you would desire. Friends, if you prayed that prayer and you go into the refiner's fire, you're only getting your prayers answered, because if you're going to pray to be more like Jesus, then the things that aren't in your life that aren't like Jesus, the Lord's got to purge and break those things off and out of you so you're more like Jesus. And what was Jesus like? Friends, you can read with Jesus. This was a man that was being led like a lamb to the slaughter, yet he opened not his mouth. Now, it would be an honor, by the way, if you'd subscribe to the channel. Thank you in advance. There's myriads. You can check out tons of other videos on the channel. They're all free of charge. Again, Malachi 3, and really verse 3. He will sit as a refiner and a purifier of silver. He will purify the sons of Levi and purge them as gold and silver. I want to pray for you in several moments. The Lord would sustain you in the refiner's fire, that you could see from a different perspective, that if you feel like you're in the kiln and you're the potter where the Lord's the clay. And, you know, it's also like that in Jeremiah, by the way. The Lord told Jeremiah, hey, I want to take you down to this potter's house. And he takes him down to this wheel. And obviously God's the potter, we're the clay, and he's making something in his hands. And it becomes marred, so he starts over. How many know when the clay's done from any potter has to go in that oven so the clay could become hard? I do want to pray for you. I forgot again that the Lord would keep you in his grip as you're in this process. 1 Peter chapter 4, verse 12. Beloved, do not think it strange concerning the fiery trial which is to try you, as though some strange thing is happening to you, but rejoice to the extent that you partake to Christ's sufferings, that when his glory is revealed, you may also be glad with exceeding joy. One more time. Beloved, do not think it strange concerning the fiery trial, which is to try you. You know, it's happening to you. It's a God thing. It's a good thing. The Lord is hands upon you. If he didn't care about you, that means he would let you go as an illegitimate child. You know, the Lord does correct those he loves. Doesn't it say that in the Bible? Like a son and a daughter would get corrected in the natural from his parents. The Lord does tweak, align, correct, fine-tune us so we come forth as fine gold. Father, I'm praying. I'm praying for people, God, as they're coming forth as fine gold. What I'm seeing in my spirit is that you're going to be so happy. The Lord allowed this. Right now, you don't seem happy because everything's coming to the surface, but you're going to seem so happy that when everything comes to the surface, the impurities, the dross, you know, that's what has to happen when the gold becomes 0.900 fine gold. The dross has to come to the surface so it become pure. And you're coming forth as pure gold. I'm praying for you. Father, I'm praying for people to come forth as fine gold in this hour. Let them not despise the process of the Lord. Friends, the Lord bless you. Subscribe to the channel. Tell other people about it. The Lord bless you guys. Amen.